Hi, this video is just a brief note about the organization of some of the files, specifically the JavaScript libraries that are included inside of the framework for those of you which have downloaded it. If you go ahead and open up the framework and go into the main framework folder, you'll see your JavaScript file here. And there are three different libraries that I use at various points in the different video series. And they are Dojo, jQuery, and Prototype. And for the most part, I use jQuery for most of my projects. So if you're looking for jQuery, you can find it right here inside of the Libraries folder. Before, I actually had a copy of jQuery in the individual plugin folders. I had it in JavaScript or the JS folder for the individual plugins. For instance, it was right there. And having that in there a whole bunch of times bulked up the download, made it longer to download. So what I did was I simply deleted it from these folders here and just placed it one time inside of the Libraries folder right here. So if you're looking for jQuery, Dojo, or Prototype, especially jQuery because that's the one I use the most frequently, you're not going to find it anymore inside of the individual plugin folders. I've just moved it up here into Library. So just remember that when you're looking for jQuery. Also remember that you only have to install that one time inside of a website, inside of your site's JS folder, and you can use it for as many of the different plugins as you use inside of your site. Another place that you can get these libraries are directly from the publishers of them. And they're free open source software, so anybody can download them. And if I go ahead and open up my browser window here, you'll see the jQuery.com website right here. And you can download jQuery by clicking right there. All you got to do is click on it. There's jQuery. And then you would just go to the file menu and save that file. So you can download the jQuery file, the latest version of it, directly from here. If you're looking for the Dojo Toolkit, you can go to dojotoolkit.org and you can download it right here where it says Get Dojo. And finally, if you're looking for the Prototype JavaScript library, you're going to go to prototypejs.org. And you can download the latest version of Prototype right from here. So that's just a brief note about the libraries and a change that I made in the framework since I've recorded the video. So again, these libraries will no longer be included in the plugin folder here. Just to save space, they're going to be located in the Libraries folder.